All right, what's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Miss Leanna 31, checking in for my weigh-in Wednesday. This is gonna be a short introduction. It's early in the morning, as you can see, hence the head wrap. Last week, I set a weight loss goal for myself of 5 pounds. Honestly and unfortunately, I did not meet that 5 pound goal, but I did have a loss. So I'm disappointed, but okay at the same time, because as long as my numbers are going down, I'm fine. When they start to go back up, that's when, you know, the problem comes in for me. But, like I said, unfortunately, I did not meet my 5 pound weight loss goal. I'm kind of frustrated because I am eating right. I'm doing my exercises. I'm drinking more than enough water. So, I think next week I'm going to try and switch some things up. Kind of try and throw my body in the shock, you know, and just do something different. See if that'll speed up the process a little bit for me. Like I've been doing for the last couple of weeks, I do have my meal of the day posted after this, which was, let me see, I believe it was brown rice. I'm a brown rice fanatic. I eat brown rice every day if possible. That's, you know, that I really am. I love brown rice. Brown rice, mixed vegetables with corn and a piece of chicken meatloaf, and on top of the chicken meatloaf, it's not ketchup, it's just some plain fresh tomatoes that he put into the food processor, and that was it. You know, that was my dinner, and that's about it. And there's also, I've had more than a few people inbox me before as well as now, asking me as far as, do you like We Fitness? What other type of exercises do you do? So, with the assistance of my husband, Lorenzo, I do have a video directly after this posted of one of the strength training exercises that I do with the kettlebells. Now, on here, he's using the, I believe, the 30 or the 35-pound kettlebells. I don't use that weight. I use the 10 or either the 15-pound kettlebells. And there are a couple of exercises on there that I do not do, which you will hear me tell you, in all honesty, that, honeys, I'm not there yet. But the goal is to get there eventually. Maybe not tomorrow. Maybe not the day after tomorrow. Hell, to be quite honest, maybe not next week. But I'll get there eventually. So there is a short, probably 6, maybe 7 minutes, if that long, kettlebell exercise directly after this. And I believe either next week or maybe within the next few days, I'll do another video as far as the exercises that I do. And that video will be with the heavy bags that we have here at the house. The boxing bag, the heavy bag that hangs from the chain. That is a very, very good cardio exercise, and it's a very good stress reliever to just strap on the gloves and just, you know, let your aggression out on that heavy bag and know that after you get through beating it up, you won't go to jail. That's a good one. That's a real good exercise for you to do. So like I said, I'll post that video probably within the next few days, maybe over the weekend, somewhere around that time frame. The only other thing that's been on my mind is I've been looking at a lot of the videos on YouTube and looking at a lot of the reviews for this thing called Fruitoplanta. I've even had a few ladies make a suggestion, that I get it and try it and so on and so forth. And, not that there's anything in the world wrong with it. But, same thing I told them, I'll tell everybody else. As for me, my decision is to go at this without any type of, product assistance or anything. Like I said, not that there's anything wrong with it. I commend everybody for losing the weight in any way that they can get it off of them, as long as it's in a safe way. You know, and I'm not saying that the fruit of planter is unsafe. All I'm saying is that I've made a conscious decision for myself, you know, and to be quite honest, the side effects that they say come along with this thing had absolutely nothing to do with my decision. I've just decided that, for me, I really, 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 really want to do this unassisted. You know, no pills, no gimmicks, no nothing. I want to do this on my own. It's a personal goal. It's a personal issue. It's a personal reason. I just want to do this on my own, unassisted from any type of product or anything like that. So, ladies, and I'm hoping that you're looking at this. Thank you. Thank you so much for the compliments, and thank you for the suggestions. But, and I commend you on your weight loss. I commend you on your efforts. And I am so proud of you. I'm proud of everyone. I'm proud of all of us, hell. But, like I said, for me, my own personal reasons, I just choose to go at it, you know, solo. Just me, diet, exercise, tears, praying, frustration, you know, all of that, so. Like I said, again, not that there's absolutely anything wrong with using, you know, weight loss supplements or anything like that, because there isn't. You know, it's just a to each his own thing for me. And, you know, my own is that I just choose to go at it, you know, this way. Just me. Just the old-fashioned way. So, with that, everybody, I'm going to get up off this couch and get ready to get out the door and start my day. So, everyone, have a beautiful, blessed day. Love one another. Love yourself. And we will see you later. Bye, everybody.
Okay, 350 is the weight for this week. All right, guys. Love you. See you next Wednesday.